Cordio and McLaughlin. That's Tam, then Co, and O'Pear.
Good job, Ian. Ian, stay relaxed.
O'Pear into second. Tam and O'Pear. Tam and O'Pear. Tam, Co, and Keith Mert.
Ian, let's go! Ian, you got stuff too, go catch him!
Then it's Reynolds in fourth. Tam, Co, Mertz. Now Mertz moving in second. Mertz had qualified with a mark of 2:11.99, and he just ran 2:01.86 to win that heat. Lucas Tam and Davis in second, 2:02.08. William Coe of Cassoon's Oaks third, 2:02.71. Charles O'Beer of Pleasant Grove fourth in 2:03.45. Cole Jamison of Whitney fifth in 2:05.